Lift your hand just like so. Move it around and say hello. Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, it's good to see you. I say hello. Let's go out to play. I say hello. Let's go out and about. Out and about. Out and about today.
Yay!
Hello there, I'm Justin. Hey, shall we go somewhere special? Yes. Take some magic. Give it a blow. And take a look at where we'll go. A mountain. We are going to go for a walk around a mountain. But what will we look for on the mountain? A path. A lake. The top of the mountain. We know the things we're looking for. So it's time to go through the magic door. Wow! Look! The mountain! Let's go through the magic door. Come on! Oh, I'm here at the mountain. I'm going to find my friends and explore.
What's that noise? It's Mr. Tumble. Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello.
Are you looking for Justin?
Yes.
He's going to explore the mountains.
Yes, I know.
Are you going for a walk in the mountains too?
Yes.
Off you go then, Miss Tumble. We'll see you later.
This is Mount Snowdon in Wales. Lots of people come here to walk up the mountain. Now, where are my friends?
Hey!
Yay. Hi there!
Hi!
Now, this is Jack. Hello, Jack.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh, great. Oh, and this is Jack's teacher, Wendy. Hello, Wendy.
Hello, Justin.
Good to see you both. Now, Jack, what do I need? What do you think I need to go up the mountain?
A flag.
Oh, yeah, look. It's a rucksack. Oh, just what I need to go up the mountain. Right, I'll pop that on. Yeah. Okay, are we all ready? Come on then, let's go.
Come on, let's go.
Whoa, there's lots to see on the mountain. Let's look down there, shall we, Jack? Oh yeah, look over here, look. What does a sheep do? There are some sheep nibbling at the grass. Look. Isn't it? That's right, clouds. It's like we're walking in the clouds, isn't it? Yeah. I wonder which way we'll go. Do you know?
Yeah.
You do? Oh, well, this might help us. Have a look at this. That's right. We need to find a path, don't we?
Right.
Hey, let's all look for a path. Let's look over... Which way, Jack? Over there, do you think? Over there! Where's the path? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer! Ah, look! Jack's found the path. Can you see the path? Yes, there's the path. Ah, it's time to sign. Oh, look. Path. You sign path.
Path.
That's right, Julie.
Path.
Path. Well done, Daniel. Look. Path. Hey, wait for me! Oh, thank you. Oh, let's have a look up here, shall we? We like walking on the path. And Jack likes hopping on the path too. Come on, Jack. Let's look over here. Look. Wow. Look.
Look.
At the moss.
At moss.
Yeah, can you feel it? Go on, feel it. Well, how does it feel? Oh, is that soft? Oh, and I tell you what, the water, yeah, is dripping off the moss. That's right. Have another feel.
Oh, gosh.
There's lots of water on a mountain. Oh, but remember that we have to look for something special. That's right. And I've got it just here. Have a look at this.
It's a mountain lake.
That's right. So, Jack, let's look for the mountain lake over there. Where's the lake? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer! Well done, Jack. You found the lake. Can you see the lake? Yes, there's the lake. Ah, it's time to sign. Oh, look. Lake. You sign lake.
Like.
Well done, Daniel. Lake.
Lake.
That's right, Julie. Lake. Look. Lake. Hey! Yeah. Yay! We've all found the lake. That's right. Hey, let's look at the lake, shall we? Look at the water sparkling in the lake. The water is very still and peaceful in this lake today.
Here we go, one. Whoa!
Hey, Jack. Do you think that the water is cold?
Yeah.
You do?
Okay, let's feel it, shall we?
Oh! I think you're right. Yes, the water is cold. The mountain lake is very cold, isn't it? Go on then, up you go. Whoa! Hey, you know what? I can see some more water over there. Look. It's a waterfall. Hey, let's take a closer look at the waterfall. The water is coming down the mountain. The water is falling over the rocks. Listen to the noise the water makes. Hey, what's that noise? I think I know. Look, it's Mr. Tumble. It's time for Mr. Tumble. Are you ready? Okay, come on, let's shout for him. Ready? Mr. Tumble!
Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello!
Are you going for a walk in the mountains?
Yes, I'm going for a walk in the mountains. Look, I've got my rucksack and my toy duck.
Your toy duck, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, my toy duck. It wants to go swimming in the mountains.
I don't think a duck can go swimming in the mountains, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, yes, it can.
What's that, Mr. Tumble?
A puddle! My toy duck can swim in the puddle!
Oh dear, Mr. Tumble, your duck can't swim in the puddle.
Oh, no! My toy duck can't swim in the puddle.
Never mind, Mr. Tumble. Carry on up the mountain.
Look!
What have you seen, Mr. Tumble?
A stream!
Maybe your duck can swim in the stream.
Good idea!
Okay, put your duck in the stream, Mr. Tumble. Oh dear, Mr. Tumble, your duck can't swim in the stream.
No, my duck can't swim in the stream.
Never mind, Mr. Tumble. Carry on up the mountain. Mr. Tumble?
Yes?
Before you go, can you teach us the sound for stream?
Ah, yes! Oh, look! Stream! New sign, stream!
Thank you, Mr. Tumble. Now carry on up the mountain.
Whoop! Aha!
What is it, Mr. Tumble?
It's a lake! Look!
Maybe your duck could swim in the lake, Mr. Tumble.
Ah, good idea! Come on!
Okay, Mr. Tumble, put your duck in the lake and see if it can swim. Look, Mr. Tumble, your duck is swimming in the lake.
Yes, my duck is swimming in the lake.
Mr. Tumble, your duck is a good swimmer. Mr. Tumble? What are you doing, Mr. Tumble?
I'm going for a paddle with my duck. Woohoo!
But Mr. Tumble? Mr. Tumble? Mr. Tumble! I tried to tell you, Mr. Tumble, the lake is very cold.
Yes, the lake is very cold!
Come and get warm and dry, and we'll see you later.
Bye!
Mr. Tumble is funny. Mr. Tumble makes Jack laugh. Right, Jack, what shall we look for now? What do you think? Yeah. Let's have a look, shall we? Hey, look. It's Mount Snowdon. So then, Jack, we have to look for the top of the mountain.
Yeah.
Yep, that's right. Oh, and you can help too, can't they?
Yeah.
Yep. Let's look over there. Where's the mountain? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer. Jack's found the mountain. Can you see the mountain? Yes, there's the mountain. Ah, it's time to sign. Oh, look. Mountain. You sign. Mountain.
Mountain.
Oh, well done, Julie. Mountain.
Mountain.
That's right, Daniel. Mountain. Look, mountain. It's a long way to the top of the mountain, so Jack and I are going to stay by the beautiful mountain lake. Hey, what's this? It's a duck. But do you know whose duck this is? What? Mr. Tumble's duck? Are you sure? Ah, it's time to say goodbye. Well, goodbye, Jack.
Goodbye, Jack.
Lift your hand and hold it high. Give it a wave and say goodbye. Goodbye.
La, 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 la.
Oh, Mr. Tumble.
Goodbye, goodbye. It's time to run. Goodbye, goodbye. I hope you had good fun. I say goodbye. I'm happy that you came. I say goodbye. Please come back again.
Bye-bye.